Yes, mail fraud does apply to FedEx. It's still used under the same transit system that the U.S. mail is used. The theory behind mail fraud is that you're using a vehicle to transport illegal documents or illegal substances or money that was created from an illegal transaction, and you're using a vehicle such as mail to get it from one place to another.